Well,
hello, Mr. Ghostface. How's life treating you?
Okay. Freak. What? What the heck? Yeah, hello, Mr. Ghostface here.
Why are you ignoring me, Mr. Ghostface? I just want to be your friend. Let's be friends.
Look, I don't know who this is, but you're messing with the wrong tree, buddy. My boss can kick your butt. He has this evil box, and it'll destroy you. Leave me alone.
Ooh, are you talking about Pinhead? Or is it Didak you're talking about?
Oh crap, he knows. Who the heck is this guy? I gotta tell somebody. I'll tell Silver Devil! Ugh,
you're being paranoid, Mr. Ghostface. Just calm down.
Calm down, Silver Devil, are you kidding me? This random guy just keep calling me. He knows everything, man. He knows I work for the Brotherhood, and he knows I work for Silver Spine. It's freaking me out, man. I don't even know who this guy is.
Listen, Mr. Ghostface. It's probably just some prankster trying to get himself a good laugh. It's nothing. He'll go away, alright? It's fine. Just listen, you just...
Silver Devil. It's him. What do I do?
Answer it, Mr. Ghostface. Just answer it.
Okay, Silver Devil. Okay. Hello?
Must say, Mr. Ghostface. I'm quite impressed how you took down the Joker. I thank you for that. Really, I do. In fact, I'm interested in joining the Brotherhood myself. What do you think?
Yeah, that sounds great, man. That's awesome. Okay, I'm hanging up. I can't do this. I can't freaking do this. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, I'm gonna figure out who this guy is, and I'm gonna take him out. And you're gonna help me, Silver Devil.
Yeah. No thanks. I got Crash Bandicoot to play. That is if Nosferatu will ever let me play the freaking game!
I'll just find him myself. I don't need your help anyway. Look, I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. If you're looking for ransom, I can tell you I don't have any money. But what I do have are a particular set of skills. Skills that I've acquired over the years. Skills that make me a nightmare for guys like you. If you leave me alone now, that'll be the end of it. I will not look for you, and I will not find you. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Good luck.